Heading back to school, and part of the fun, you know it, dressing up in those new outfits, picking them out. We've done segments on fashion trends for kids, but what about the teachers? What are you going to be wearing? Fashion Mall's Danielle Parker has looks that will earn them an A+. Mm-hmm. She also has a giveaway.
Yes,
you're going to give
a great one.
What are you going to give away?
$20 to Ann Taylor and $50 Simon gift cards. You can use it at any store inside the Fashion Mall.
Well, we're going to say thank you early, but don't call yet because you won't get it. But
wait,
you brought in models who are teachers.
We did.
What
we
a great
to
idea.
Tell the story, you know, what they would actually wear in the classrooms every day with their children.
Okay, so let's see this first model and what's she wearing.
So we have the beautiful Miss Kelly up, and she is a teacher, a preschool teacher at Brownsburg Elementary School.
Aww.
So she gets to deal with the little ones to five every day. So Kelly needs to be comfortable. She's wearing a look from J. Crew. She's got on a fun denim jacket, a boat neck, navy and white striped tee, and then she has on these really fun, they're high-waisted mustard flare pants. So they kind of are a cropped length. They hit like right at her ankles, which is perfect. And she paired it with some fun heels to just keep it a little bit more professional, but she's still able to get down with the kids and teach and all that fun stuff.
I think about that outfit, and not only is it super cool, cute, and trendy, it looks comfortable.
Absolutely. And what I love about it is she can pair those pieces and she can dress them up or down and wear them with many different things. She could wear that top with a skirt, that denim jacket over a dress. So it's versatile.
And again, we want to say thank you to Kelly. And we love to have teachers on, and they do so much
for
us. Okay, so the next teacher.
Yep. So next up, we have Brooke, and she is a special education teacher at Carmel High School. She's wearing a look from White House Black Market. It's a beautiful floral print top with a long layered sweater over, and that rich color for fall and that burgundy color. What I love about her pants is they actually kind of clip about an inch and a half over to the right a little bit. So it gives a really fun little pleated detail that you can kind of see on camera, but they hit at the ankle, so they're good to wear with flats or heels. And Brooke needs to be versatile because with special education students, you never know what your day is going to bring. So she needs to be able to pop on flats when she needs to and, you know, get down to business.
I like that too. When I look at that outfit, to me, I can see that done 10 different ways.
Absolutely.
Picking the sweater with something else or the pants. I'm just changing the top underneath and maybe making the look totally different.
Yeah, so that look came from White House Black Market.
Okay, and then Meg is next.
Meg is next, and Meg is wearing a look from Ann Taylor. She is, her colors are a little bit more for summer, and she's got on a really fun floral print top with a long layered necklace, and then she has on, again, the high-waisted cropped pants are huge for fall again this year, so she's got on a pair of white high-waisted flare pants. And then she's got on some nude heels.
Cute.
So perfect.
Representing Our Lady of Greenwood.
Yeah, Our Lady of Greenwood.
Okay.
She's a first grade teacher.
First grade teacher. Look at all of them right now. It is the time. We're giving away a $20 Ann Taylor gift card.